attack. Looks like Cerberus has other bases on this world, Commander.
It's Admiral Kahoku.
Cerberus must have tracked him down.
Do you have some time to talk now, Commander?
Of course. Have a seat.
We've played it pretty close to the book so far, but we're a long way from backup. We've got some tough calls to make. I'm just saying, try to leave yourself a way out. I've seen what cutting corners can do, and I'd hate to have that happen to you, Shepard. Commander?
It's a personal observation, Caden.
I don't want to step on anyone else's toes, especially if you're if I have misread your interests.
Someone? You're referring to our young Prothean expert.
I think she's older than both of us put together, but, yeah. There's a lower deck rumor that she's, interested in you, as more than a source of Prothean data. She's a very interesting lady. Not to my, tastes, but, I never claimed to be big on alien culture.
My relationship with Dr. Tassoni is professional.
All right, only a rumor. But you don't have to spend your off-duty time with me. Not if you don't want to.
Look, you didn't want to talk about Liara, did you? What's your real issue?
You're right, sorry. It wasn't, Liara's not my main concern. I'm not questioning any decision you've made, Shepard. Let me be clear about that. It's just my experience that once someone lets something slide, it tends to pick up speed. You get my meaning?
Talk to me, Caden. You got a little black rain cloud sitting over your head.
I'll try to keep the deck dry. You know the records about the biotic training out on Jump Zero? They're all classified, because the Alliance made mistakes. After first contact, Kinetics was set up to track Element Zero exposures and develop implants for humans. Once we had an embassy on the Citadel, Kinetics could bring in experts instead of taking it slow.
Is there some reason we couldn't learn it on our own?
They didn't know where to start. Hell, it took a couple of years to even link Biotics and Ezo. Forget trying to get the kids to move stuff. They had trouble just helping them not break their own limbs. And their choice of teachers didn't help much.
The only experts would have to be aliens.
Dead on. Turians, actually. That's why Kinetics kept it a secret. They were afraid of what people back home would think, asking the Turians for help when we just fought a war with them.
The Asari would have been more acceptable than the Turians.
Yes, but the company didn't go through the Citadel. It would have made Earth look weak,
so they discreetly hired some Turian mercenaries.
I'm sure Kinetics did what they thought was best.
It wasn't best for us. They brought in an ex-military Turian named Commander Vernus. To introduce himself, he liked to say, "I was at the helm of the dreadnought that killed your father." When I told him my dad wasn't in the war, he'd retired to Vancouver. My family had an inland home that matured to new beachfront. Vernus had it in for me after that. He cut corners, pushed hard. I mean, you either came out a Superman or a wreck. A lot of kids snapped. A few died. The point of all of this, I guess, is that when you cut corners, it's not always obvious who pays for it.
So why are you telling me this? Is there something I can do to help you get over it?
I'm 32, Shepard. You don't serve as long as I have without coming to terms with yourself. You also learn that if someone is special to you, you help them. Try to keep them from making mistakes.
So you think you have leave to talk like we're more than officers?
I got some signals. Maybe some static too, I guess. If I'm out of line, just say the word.
Now isn't the ideal time. But I want to talk about this, Caden.
I get you, Shepard. I don't make a habit of complicating the chain of command. Just think about what I said.
We'll talk later, Caden.
I'd like that.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
Maybe we could pick up where we left off. You were telling me about your interest in the Protheans.
Actually, I think I was talking about my interest in you, and making a fool of myself in the process. As I said, I am not used to dealing with people, especially humans. I did not really know much about your species when we first met, Shepard. I found it hard to take humanity seriously. Your kind always seemed so rushed and high-strung.
We don't have the luxury of time. An Asari can live for 1,000 years. We're lucky if we hit 150.
That is true. At first I thought that was a weakness of your species. After spending time with you and your crew, however, I think it may actually be an advantage. You humans are creatures of action. You pursue your goals with an almost indomitable determination. It is an admirable trait, but also an intimidating one.
You're scared of us?
Unfortunately, the rest of the galaxy sees humanity as something of a bully. You run over anyone in your path to get what you want. It is up to people like you to change their minds, Shepard.
I'm doing the best I can, Liara.
There is a reason the Council chose you to become a Spectre. They saw something special in you. The best of what humanity has to offer. I looked into your history. I know what happened on Akuz. The fact that you survive shows a remarkable strength.
You didn't need to go behind my back. I would have told you whatever you wanted to know.
I apologize, Commander. After our last conversation, I was afraid I would say something stupid again. I wanted to know more about you, to understand what made you into the woman you are. There is something compelling about you, Shepard.
You're interested in me because of my visions. You just want to know more about the Protheans.
I admit, your connection to the Protheans had something to do with my initial interest. But it has grown beyond that. You intrigue me, Shepard. But I was not sure if it was appropriate to act on my feelings. I thought there might already be a relationship between you and Lieutenant Alenko.
The Lieutenant and I are just friends. Nothing more.
My mistake, then. I am not as adept at understanding human relationships as I thought. But what about us, Shepard? Is there a mutual attraction, or was I wrong about that, too?
I'm not interested in you in that way, Liara.
This is very embarrassing for me, Commander. Please, let's talk about something else.
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
Thank you. Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you got.
You bet, Commander.
Thank you. position. destroy you!
Thank you.
Transmission coming in, Commander. I think you're going to want to hear this one.
Greetings, Commander Shepard. I represent a party interested in obtaining information on Cerberus activities.
Who are you, and who do you represent?
Who I am is inconsequential. Suffice to say, I am an agent for the Shadow Broker. You see, Admiral Kahoku contacted my employer looking for information on the location of any Cerberus facilities. We provided that information on the promise that he would turn over copies of all files gathered from the Cerberus systems to us.
Did you have anything to do with Admiral Kahoku ending up dead?
We had no reason to harm him. He was going to provide us with information about Cerberus. Information that is now in your possession.
You must have some connection to Cerberus. How else could you tell Kahoku where to find them?
Information is our business, Commander. Through our contacts, we were able to determine that the Cerberus group was active in the Voyager cluster. Unfortunately, that was all we were able to find out. That is why we are so interested in acquiring copies of the files from you.
These are classified Alliance files. I am not handing them over to you.
Be reasonable, Commander. Cerberus was operating outside Alliance jurisdiction. You don't owe them any loyalty. The Alliance is just going to file this information away in some archive. No secret stays hidden forever. Eventually, someone somewhere will deliver it into our hands. Might as well be you. Transmit the files to us and you will be well compensated.
What are you going to do with this information?
Information is a commodity. It can be bought, sold, or traded. Why my employer desires this information is not my concern. I am only the buyer.
My loyalty is to the Alliance, not the Shadow Broker.
That is unfortunate, Commander. My employer will remember this the next time you need something from us.
Approach control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted, Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Thank you.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you got.
You bet, Commander.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.